So what's up? It's a nice day. I'm on summer break. I have this really cool video that I'm trying to make, but I need to make sure like everything's safe and there's no like harmful chemicals. So it's started, but I need to figure that out before I can finish it. And right now I'm just gonna ride my two boys, and then there's this craft that I see everywhere online and I really want to do it. So I'm gonna do it and make it a part of the video, because why not? Welcome down to the field. Okay, so we just brought all the horses in from the grass. They're only up there for a couple hours because it was our first time on the grass because it's finally dry. And we don't want to introduce it too fast. But yeah, so I'm gonna ride Tango first. Hi. Sorry, TT, be right back. Why am I like this? Asked me to ride her horse because she's away for a week, so I'm gonna go ride him. And I'm not riding Spencer because I'm gonna have a lesson tomorrow, and it's already been ridden 2 days in a row, and he's super lazy right now, so I'll ride Hubble instead. So the little craft that I'm doing is I'm painting these jean shorts that I have. I'm painting the back pocket because I've been seeing that everywhere. So I'm gonna do like a sunset kind of thing. So we'll see how that goes. East and west, racking up on my breath. Power on me, I'm feeling just like a Tesla. Too much trees, smoke is making my chest hurt. Girl on me, I'm thinking I should arrest her. Shorts turned out pretty good, not gonna lie. Kind of impressed. Okay, so thank you for watching. Our next show is like a week from tomorrow. We move in. So that's really exciting. There'll definitely be a vlog of that. And before that, there'll either be another barn vlog or that other video I have planned if it works out in time. Okay, so I forgot. Why am I whispering?
Oh, God. What's happened? Just doing our tempi changes. Oh, my God.
Three nights at the motel.